It was always like, I lived in Los Angeles. It was already fucking in, like trying to tell people in Los Angeles you're from Nebraska. And they all like think like it's like that character I came out as. They think everybody in Nebraska is that. They think it's Larry the Cable Guy. It was like, when Larry the Cable Guy first got famous, I was kind of pissed off because they said he was from Nebraska. We didn't deer, 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 deer. It's like, oh, God. It's hard enough being from Nebraska that people in Los Angeles go, that's where Larry the Cable Guy's from. Nah, fucking, he's doing a character. He moved to Florida for a while. He picked up a character. Like, it's, but I don't have a problem with Larry the Cable Guy. I have a problem with that character because I've never understood it. I've had a lot of cable installed in my adult life. That dude never showed up. And if he did, I wouldn't, like, imagine that guy showing you the cable guy's here. You open the door, he's like, hey, I'm here, get her down, down, down. Like, I don't think I want cable from this company. Windstream? You have Wacky Wally, the Windstream dude? Is that a guy? I don't get your character. I respect Larry the Cable Guy, though. Dan Whitney is his real name. He worked really hard to get where he's at. Like, I respect that. There's too many comedians that hate, just like, that's not funny. That's not comedy. I'm like, well, if you don't like it, then don't laugh at it. But shut the fuck up. Like, I just am so tired of that kind of shit.